A Drizzling Easter Morning by Thomas Hardy. And he is risen? Well, be it so. And still the pensive land complain, and dead men wait as long ago, as if, much doubting, they would know what they are ransomed from before they pass again their sheltering door. I stand amid them in the rain, while blusters vex the yew and vane, and on the road the weary wain plods forward, laden heavily, and toilers with their aches are fain for endless rest, though risen is he. A Drizzling Easter Morning by Thomas Hardy.